Many things can cause traffic to back up, including changing your speed often, like when you see a gap ahead of you. Although it might allow you to speed up temporarily, you'll likely have to slow down again when you catch up to other vehicles. This will cause a ripple effect behind you as following drivers do the same, which leads to congestion. So, help keep traffic flowing smoothly for everyone by keeping your speed consistent.